We are on set. We're by the trailers, baby.
Yes, by the trailers. What? And they're waiting for us.
What's up, bro?
Oh, happy look who's here. Evan.
Look who it is.
Evan is here.
What up, yo?
What up? What up? Sir, we're supposed to be working.
Yeah, we gotta work. We gotta get back to work, huh?
Okay.
You gotta be there too, right?
Oh, me too, yeah. Right, okay.
Boy, oh boy, it has been a long day. That's all I'm gonna say. And I ain't gonna say nothing else, cause that's how long the day been. I guess we both on the same page.
Hey guys.
Well, I'm not gonna cry, I'm not gonna cry, I'm not gonna shed no tears. Hey! Well, I'm not gonna...
Yeah, Mary!
Y'all, we at the restaurant, we on lunch. Girl, you know he can't eat but buy five things. Do y'all have any tree bark? He vegan. Do y'all have tree bark or do y'all have any, what they call the shit they put out down in the grass? Sod. Y'all got some sod? Mulch. Do y'all have some mulch? Oh, give me the garlic. What kind of the garlic shrimp?
Nothing. It's all a la carte.
Well, what do people get with the garlic shrimp, girl? Give me the garlic carte stuff, girl. Okay, yeah, give me the potato. Y'all red potatoes be good. What you say? The shrimp don't take that long to cook. It don't take long to cook shrimp. I cook shrimp all the time,
child. You can get fried, but on the special, it's sauteed.
Look, he want black ass mall. I want potatoes. I'm getting potatoes. I told him. I want regular potatoes. You know y'all potatoes y'all do, because y'all cook y'all's right. They be soft.
And you say you want to do shrimp, the sauteed shrimp?
The garlic shrimp on this $5. Look, Trent won't fried shrimp.
I feel like we need this one, that plane stop.
Okay. Unfortunately, my brother right there, he can't get nothing to eat here because. Girl, you gonna eat crab legs and go back to work? Oh, you ain't gonna do no work.
Yeah, live, honey.
We on the lunch break, and we came off grounds to come to this little restaurant over here by where we filming at, and they got a good seafood dish here. I like planting this. So blonde hair, I tell you the truth. Let me get off of here. I really want a cocktail. It's no shade, but I ain't doing it. If anybody get a cocktail, I'm going to report it when we get back to work. I know you fucking lying. What you say?
What about the people who came to work with their cock and their tail?
Okay, bye y'all. I'm gonna get off. I'm signing off because see.
Here and then go to the club.
Wait, who said that? T?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, as soon as we wrap, I'm gonna go to the club. Hey y'all. Sitting on set. Trying to wrap it up. I'm taking a picture. Get off my lap. Okay. Sitting on set. Here you see they got cotton in the bad bitch dress.
It's her birthday. It's your birthday.
Oh, oh. So we're almost done. We have a few more setups. Yeah, like, I'm blessed to be working on my birthday, so I've learned to not complain about it. And as soon as we get out of here, then it's on and popping. I hope all my girls are ready, because we're getting out there. I'm going to take off my cotton wig and put on my bad bitch wig. Hey, Marcus. Who is that? Let me look at some of these comments. Okay. You got a bitch working on her birthday. Oh, hey, cousin. The other wig is waiting for me to wrap. So they changing setups. Yeah, I'm okay. What they have? Something to eat? I kind of want a red pop, but I feel like in this white dress, that's a mistake. Can maybe a red pop with a lid and a straw? Okay. Yeah. What y'all talking about? What y'all talking about? What y'all talking about? What's up, Ebony? Wait, bitch, like, where are you at? Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. No, here I'm on live. You want to say hey to the live?
Hey, everybody. It's her birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to the best.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Excuse us.
I'm not on my phone today.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even know that was you with your hair change.
I know, right?
But you better get off this phone working at this club. What I told you. See, it's in your hand. Girl, I told you got one more strike and you fired. But no, like, it's fun as fuck on set. I'm talking about shots to Jack. I'm at work. This work. See, cotton. Okay, glass nails. All right, y'all. Oh, wait, you gone already, Ebony? Damn, I wish I was wrapped. I'm about to go get a snack. Here, I'm going to walk to Crafty. Where is Crafty at?
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. Hi. It's hot. Look who's back!
Hey! What up, what up, what up?
Don't leave us no more.
One time for the birthday, bitch. Two time for the birthday, bitch. Three time for the birthday.
Happy New Year.
You have like 45 more minutes and I'm out of here. No, I'm just going to do a Gatorade.
No, and now what?
Yeah, because I need some electrolytes before I get whopped tonight. With that white? Girl, y'all, I am fucking a grown ass woman. Yeah, give me a little straw for us. Thank you. All right.
Yeah, we need it for
our
team.
Bam, just like that.
Yeah, I'm walking back in.
What?
Hey, Malik. Hey, y'all. I'm making the most of my birthday on set. Hi.
How you doing?
How
you
are
you?
You
said today's your birthday?
Yes, it is.
Today's my brother's birthday.
Oh,
triple one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I turned 21 today. Well, maybe 25, nigga. I don't know. You like them? No, I didn't show them my boots. But see, I don't want to spoil the whole outfit.
From the back. Look, y'all, look at her boots from the back.
They're not looking at my boots, sis.
I know. Those boots are everything. Well, I gave my ass.
Girl, Stacy. All right. Well, y'all, here, I think they're getting close to finish the setup. So I'm about to knock this out. And then, what's his name? Yes, so it's first team rehearsal, so I gotta go. Thank you so much for the birthday wishes again. And hopefully I'll be out of here soon. All right.
Close up.
Are you ready?
Been through more than a little bit. Been through more than a little bit. But I ain't calling
out. Time is that I see it through.
Y'all, how y'all doing on this, what's today, Wednesday? On this Wednesday afternoon, I was sitting here and I'm at work, clearly. And I just got the best compliment. And I've heard this several times. I hear it all the time, actually. I go through the airport. They're like, oh my God, anybody ever tell you? I hear it all the time. Who I look like, sis?
Rihanna.
Lance, do you think I look like Rihanna?
You got it.
Bitch, get out my face. Ain't nothing y'all gonna do with me. Somebody tag Rihanna. Tell her I wanna be in the next video. Tell her send me some Fenty. Tag Rihanna. I want to be in the next video. I want to be her. I could be her stand-in. I actually could be Rihanna's stand-in. So, and I'll do it free. So, Rihanna, y'all can cut that out the budget. I can be the stand-in. Because we look just alike.
Twins.
Yeah, twins.
Twins.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, yes. I love that, the straw color blonde they gave you.
Did you just call my color straw color blonde? Did you just say my straw color blonde? Oh, girl, she just tried it. The straw color blonde. That's over. Straw color blonde. Anyway, I just wanted to check in. Hey, son. Hey, Mark. Let's check in. What's going on? At work. We have a good time, you know. It's all love around these parts. Especially when we get back into the mojo and stuff. You know, it'd be real good. Anyway, bye, y'all. I got life. I ain't gonna make this too long because I actually want to share it. I want everybody to watch it. You know, sometimes you make a video too long, they pay it, child. They like skip through it and stuff. Anyway, okay, I had enough.
Hey, shout out to whoever stole my Starbucks order, my mobile order at Starbucks this morning.
Woo-hoo!
Made me late for work. You on tape? I'm gonna find you. I'm sick of this thievery in Atlanta. And I got a slice in my eyebrow, so you know I'm serious.
It's a chop! It's a chop!
Thanks for that. What I don't like is that this filter makes your face fat. Because for a second, I didn't realize that they extended the jawline, and I was very confused.
Wow, they knew what they were doing with this one. This is who I am on a Tuesday.
Coming at you this morning, fresh-faced, freckles out, accidentally left my wig on last night. So I'm still blonde, but I remembered to put a scarf on and not sleep on it. You're welcome, Jackie.
drop that way. Don't drop your mask.
This is the show. This is the show right
this is
here.
The show.
Thank you. Girl, don't you ever miss that. Let me tell y'all what happens when you got a hater that works with you. This woman is trying to make me go to work when ain't nobody there to film nothing.
Yes, it is. Go
to it's nobody that to film iPhones. Nothing. Right. So here we are. See, that is not even your song for number one. I've heard the song. That's not your song, sweetheart. He tries to take credit for everybody's music.
Darkness is spreading.
It's still, see how it's dark in here, but they insist on us sitting in here. What if I...
What's up, bruh? It's the most wonderful time of the year. Cabaret can take all my money and all my teeth.
Go. So I move from set to base camp.
Any names together? Okay, now say your real name, okay?
Me and Brandon. Come on, Jude.
Oh my God, there you are. I gotta capitalize, okay?
You did that.
You did that.
He mad because we are fed. We are healthy. We are fed. We got meat on our bones. You know what I'm saying? He's upset.
Because all he eats.
I'm saying
he's
upset.
Because all he eats. All he eats.
He threw a vegan shake. Show them the shake. Show them the shake on the floor.
I saw it with my own eyes.
I'm
just worried
about my followers. I'm sorry. Me and Cass never.
All he eat is grass and tree bark.
How about this? How about this? I quit.
I saw it.
I'm out of here.
Pie strong.
No, you ain't seen
I
this.
I saw it.
All the girls are tough for me.
What's going on, you beautiful humans? So I'm back on set here at Star, and we got some crazy episodes coming up for you, but I have a big surprise that I'm going to tell you guys about very soon. I'm so excited for you guys to find out what I have coming up. Stay tuned.
Look who's back. Jax is back. And I'm so happy to be here. I cannot wait for you guys to see what's coming next. Stay tuned.
Be wary. Yeah.
Get ready. Look who's back. Jax is back. And I'm so happy to be here. I cannot wait for you guys to see what's coming next. Stay tuned.
Be wary. Yeah.
Get ready.
They talking about me. I must gotta wear those. And just those. Yeah, all right.
I took hair vitamins, y'all. Miss Bruce got on hair vitamins. Listen.
I got a secret. It's here in my heart. And I can't even tell my friends how much I enjoy. I'm falling apart. I've got to keep it moving. The way that I love you, I can't even say. I promise not to tell a soul. It won't last too long. You're so strong. Man,
there's so much passion.
I can't hide the way.
Oh, that's so bad.
Yes! You better come.
Y'all is a best time. I'm doing drag and I ain't even got on highlighter. And guess who fault that is? Well, Miss Bruce can't really wear all that glamour highlight. What's that dollar for?
Come on.
Oh no, baby, you gotta tip me 20s. That's his fault. I don't have no lash or no highlighter, but I'm sitting up here. Well, I'm growing my hair out. Bobby. And Dina done gave me an old nasty rap. Look, child. Dina gave me an old nasty rap, honey. And then Jackie go run around and brush it a million damn times, child. And go wear me out, honey.
I don't care
And Al had to sign off on it.
It looked good, though, sis.
You know. Yeah, Miss Bruce got all sophisticated thing, because, you know, she doing healthy hair now. She classy.
Amiyah.
I got what?
Amiyah.
You're the
real her. Okay.
Why you bring that?
Y'all broke this drama.
What happened with his haircut? You don't like it?
Dope and drama. D.D.
What?
Him and her, and they said they're a lot of like, he's a male version of her.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Hey, I want to let the world know. It's you I'm loving. I can't hide what I feel inside. I can't hide the love that I have for you. But I also can't hide the love that I have for the other man either. You know what I'm saying? That's what we doing this quarter, honey. They ready for me? Okay. Signing off. Cut my mic off. Okay, come on, let's go. Girl, come on. You in my way, sweetheart.
Are you done with your song?
Yeah, because they ready for me. Tell the people, hey, Stacy.
Hey, y'all. How are you?
Stacy is one of the diva makeup artists extraordinaires here on Star.
Oh,
my coat. Where my coat at? Let me get my coat right here.
You're not making it ball.
Love you. Whoa. Sing, Kelly. This, I meant this Kelly Price, right? Ooh. This was the one, baby.
Yes, he is.
The way that I love you. Ooh, it's getting cold out here, honey. Look how my hair blow. Ooh. Ooh, look how that light hit my... This when you use good conditioner and shampoo, bitch. Look at that. Just flowing. So thin shit. It's gonna be greasy as hell in a minute. Oh, I took that comb. Put this in your pocket. Take it back to him when we come back. I can't hide the way I'm feeling inside. How's everybody's today Thursday, ain't it? Thursday evening going. I'm here at work, living my best life, or trying my best to. Oh, wait a minute, look how that light. Oh, that light got me so ashy and light skinned. I'm gonna tell you the trick to it. The trick to this right here, just use the wrong color foundation. Only Miss Bruce though, honey, because Miss Lawrence would never. How you doing? Ooh, child. I really hate they done built this thing. Now I can't take the shortcut. The way that I love you, you. I can't hide the way I'm feeling inside. Let me tell you something, it ain't nothing better than an old thin ass rap. Okay? If you want to look impoverished, all you got to do is put on old malnourished ass hair, old malnourished ass wig, honey. Ooh. Hey, Ed. Hey, Hank. Ooh. Okay, y'all, I'm finna go. They about to put this microphone on me. And I'll come back to y'all in a minute. Everybody.
got it.
Is there another layer under this?
No. Why?
Well, I don't know what to do. I guess we got to...
Okay, put it on me.
Put it on you right
there? Yeah, that's fine.
All right.
Hey, y'all.
Good. Good to see you. You too.
Do you need this silver?
No. Huh? Hey, Gary.
DJ in high school.
Uh-huh. And this was one of your songs on your set. Shaka goes off. Hey, Jeffrey. Y'all better get into this old nasty, thin bob. Y'all better get into this old malnourished hair. It's shiny, though. You don't want a full malnourished ass dehydrated bob, honey. You know, this is good for Miss Bruce, though. It's nice and simple and classy. Nice and simple and classy.
Yeah, bring that one for me, just in case.
Okay, so tell me about yours Friday. What's the tip? Find a beret. I know, I need a beret, right? Mm-hmm. Not for this scene I'm about to shoot. I don't need no beret. Oh, a beret would have kind of been cute on her. Oh, let me see your beret. Oh, no, you got your hair. You don't want to show your hair. You don't want to show. Let me see your beret. Look, all you got to do is ask.
You going to mess your hair up.
Girl, ain't got to do nothing but call me back down. Make sure I got this. I think I kind of like this no shade. It's kind of cute. See, look how Jeffrey came right on here and told me what I needed to take this to the next level. That's kind of turning it no shade. You don't see it for the beret with this. Oh. Only thing is, it kind of messed my swing time up. Oh, that's a look at that light right there. Huh?
Do you need anything?
I don't want nothing, child, because I'm already got to spin around and all that shit, child. I don't want nothing else to distract me.
Conversation.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let me know if you need a brush or anything.
Okay. Oh. Oh, you mean like that?
Yeah.
Oh, probably just, maybe just a comb.
Okay.
Like a rat tail comb.
Rat tail comb.
Yeah. Brandon, right? But this beret, I just snatched this from a nice wardrobe lady right here. But I don't think Miss Bruce, this ain't Miss Bruce. But I think Miss Bruce needs to wear this little piece. But I like my bob. My bob look like I use my flat iron on it. The Miss Lawrence flat iron. That's what it's giving. No shade. Look at that. Look at that. That blunt. Look at that. Precision, bitch. Precision, ho. Precision. Oh, girl. Precision, honey. See, let me tell you something. Ain't really nothing wrong with having thin hair as long as it's nice and shiny. Everybody can have thick hair, and that's okay. Because, you know, we used to get our hair braided and stuff when we was little, and my mama used to pull my edges out. My mama used to pull my edges out, child, so I ain't got... Let me read my comments. Can I see Carlotta? No, child. She over there. I'm not finna bother her. She over there in her headquarters, and I'm gonna stay at my headquarters. I don't have no headquarters. Only Carlotta got her own headquarters, honey. And y'all don't bother her. I let her stay in her own zone, and I mind my damn business. And that's okay. Oh, you know, your hair, you know, your texture and everything can change after you have children. It's something that happens during that whole thing, you know. Hey, Fresh Prince of PA. I ain't seen you in a minute. When you gonna show us your family on the show? Baby, that's what I want to know too. Who could I get to play my, who would I want to see play my mama, Miss Bruce mama? Jennifer Lewis. Or I used to always want Aretha Franklin to play my mama, but she gone. Aretha gone. Oh, let me get your thing back. Hold up. Yes, honey. Hi.
I just wanted to look hot.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't know the words. Not fluently. Well, okay, Brandon.
Well, this is her phone. No, this is the original. Show me. This is the one. She was trying to figure out if it's going to be too fun for her.
I love this song.
They sure like that one because of her.
Come on, Donna.
Yeah, so
we're
going to try this one.
I think it'll be one. That's what I
got. And then we'll add the coat.
Hey,
and,
son. You know, Rashad.
We'll add the coat and the shoes.
I wear a coat with this.
When you go to.
Oh, oh yeah, I got you, got you, got you, got you, got you. So love you too, baby. Yeah.
That's
it on. That's
it's on. It's in there already.
Does she like this? This
four is
good
with that one. Yep.
I grew my hair out. Son, I don't want to see you in this wig now. We're gonna have a problem. I just grew my hair out. I use Alpha G treatments. You fell out, Al. Al fell out.
You use what kind of treatment?
Alpha G. Girl, don't act like you don't know about Alpha G, girl.
You ain't used that shit.
This how you think my hair got this healthy.
You know what? You're right. Dr. Miracle.
I used to always have it braided up. I would braid it up and put my shorter wig on. And my husband, Bobby, on the show, you know Bobby, he said, baby, I really want you to start wearing your real hair because I'm not. He said he want to be able to rub through my hair and feel my scalp. He said he want to rub through my hair and feel my scalp. So I had to start wearing that. I had to start wearing those. I had to just go ahead and take my braids out. I did a couple treatments. I did an Alpha G treatment. Then I followed it with a hydration treatment. And I'm going to tell you the trick. I wrap it. I wet wrap it with Lotta Body.
Oh, you need to know. Here's that. Lotta Body.
With Lotta Body.
The purple one.
Girl, yes, ma'am. You better put that purple lotion in. Take that outfit. Take that out and put back in your mouth. Take what out?
Your goal.
There you go. It's mine. I used to wear a goal. I had two of them on each side back in the day. I sure did.
Were they open face?
They were open face. Yep, they were open face. I used to love it. I still like goals. If Miss Bruce didn't wear one, Miss Lawrence would. Why you cut that off? That was Donna Summer. How you go? Oh, you better come out in your velvet dress, girl. Yes. Yeah, I'm bad. Bitch, I'm bad. Yeah. Put me a little gloss on, bitch. Okay, bye. I got to discuss business, y'all. Bye, I got life. I gotta go back to work now because people pay me a coupon and I gotta be ready. I gotta be focused. Because yeah, you know what I'm saying? I got a household to take care of. I need food for my baby. Oh, brr, Cardi B. Bye.
I don't know because she's never been
pregnant,
so I don't understand.
Is there a dentist in the house?
I think it can't be.
She's doing a joke. Stunning. Gorgeous. Simply stunning.
touched down Atlanta, there's only one place I could come. Only one boy I had to see.
You know what I'm saying? My boy Omar done touched down to the A-Town for Star, checking out what we do there. Yee!
So right now I'm walking through a set of Star. So if you've seen Star on Fox, that's a show that Quincy's in. You know, this is a salon. This is a salon where Carlo, a salon, everything happens here. But this is the trippiest thing about the studio. See out there? It's not even real, bro. This is not even real. That's paper back there. This is all fake. How mad is that? Look at this.
Start behind them and run in front of her wishing box.
Ready? There's Mike's animation. And here we go. Background and action.